A Tucson police officer shot and killed a dog after he received a call of three pit bulls on the loose near downtown. Police say when the officer arrived on scene and got out of his car, one dog bit him. The dog attempted to bite him again, leading the officer to shoot the dog. The officer suffered minor injuries.